Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today I'm going to review You Are Sugar Chameleon Galaxy UV Gel Nail Polish or Starry Gel Flaky Sequins Platinum Glitter Nail Art from AliExpress. So before we start, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon. So let's get started. Here are the three shades that I'm gonna review today. So they have around 7 to 8 different shades in this collection. So if you guys are interested, you can check it out. I'm gonna put the link in the description box. And these bottles are 5 ml, and I'm gonna open each of them and show you how it looks. So the shade numbers that I have are 1, 3, and 5. And that's how the bottle looks. There is no instructions or nothing is written, just the shade number and their brand name. And the cost for one jar is 143 rupees and free shipping. So I'm gonna open the bottle. So as you can see, it is completely sealed, and I'm just gonna tear the aluminium seal and then see how the actual gel looks. So there we go. It's starry, it's shiny, and it's iridescent, and of course it's beautiful. So that was number 5, and now let's see the number 1. Okay, so this is a chameleon type of gel polishes. So you can see there is a golden green, and then there are a lot of colors happening. So now I'm gonna bring all three of them together so that you can see the difference, the color and the pattern and everything. So now I'm gonna swatch them. So I'm using this black nail sticks. For the application, I am using this beautiful brush. This is again from AliExpress. Hey, let the fun part begin. So I'm gonna dip the brush to the nail polish, and then I'm transferring the nail polish gently to the nail stick so that I can create an even look. And this is the first time I am using something like this, so I'm not 100% sure how we apply these things, but I'm trying my best. So if you have any suggestions, you can just leave a comment in the comment section, and of course feedbacks are welcome. That's one coat. So now I'm gonna cure it under the UV lamp for like 60 to 90 seconds. After that, I'm gonna apply a top coat. That's again from You Are Sugar, and it's a no wipe top coat. And then again, I'm gonna cure it. So here is the final look, and let me know what you guys think about this. So let's jump on to the other color. So this is shade number 5, and this is such a pretty color. As you can see, we have pink, we have purple, we have blue, then light blue. There are a lot of colors happening, and this one is obviously my favorite. So let's see the final look. I can't wait to see the final look. Oh my god, that's so pretty. Look at that. So I have applied a top coat, and then I cured it, and that's how it looks. So here are all the three shades that I have. The third one I have already applied, and I forgot to record it. I'm so sorry for that, but here are they. They look stunning. What do you guys think? So my final opinion, they are beautiful and they look stunning on your nails. I haven't tried it yet on my natural nails. I broke my nails, so I am not going to do the nail art anytime soon. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. So please don't forget to give it a thumbs up, like, share, comment, all those good things. And I'm gonna come back with another review swatch video soon. So stay tuned. Thank you. Bye-bye.